Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I will show you how to find downloaded files location in your Telegram application, and also I show the steps to change your storage location from internal storage to SD card storage. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So here I already downloaded this one PDF file, but I does not know how to access that file from my file manager. So first of all, open your file manager and then go to internal storage. So here you can scroll down and then locate Telegram folder. So finally I located, so just click to open it. So here it shows some folders, but my PDF file is related to documents, so just I try to open Telegram documents folder. So and then you can see this is the downloaded PDF file. So by using this method, you can easily locate your all downloaded files in your phone storage. So the next one is how to change this Telegram storage location to SD card. But my suggestion is there is no specific settings are not available to change the storage location. And most of the YouTube video shows just install Plus Messenger app from your Play Store and then you can change the storage location. But this application is not officially released from Telegram, so don't use it. So anyway, how to change it? And the one and only way is just select that all downloaded files and then simply move it from internal storage to SD card. And this is the one and only solution. At same time, some users are raising one question about my downloaded files are not visible in my phone gallery. So how to fix this issue? So by simply enable one setting from this Telegram. So just open your Telegram mobile application and then press this horizontal three lines icon and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. And then go to settings. So here you can choose chat settings and it is placed followed by data and storage. So here you can scroll down and then go to last page. So finally you can click to enable this option, save to gallery. So once you enable this option, all your downloaded media files are visible on your phone gallery. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants, and thanks for watching.